Hi guys, today I will show you how to test an egg whether it's good or bad. Instead of dropping the egg and then getting spoiled your cooking, it's better to check the egg before you cook it. It's so simple. Let me tell you. You have to take a bowl of water and then you have to drop the egg in it. You can see this is the top of the egg and this is the bottom of the egg. You just have to drop it. If the egg goes and hit the bottom, then it's a good egg. If it's a new and fresh egg, it will go and hit the bottom very soon. Let's test one more egg. This is also the same. Mostly the egg will land on its top. Then it is fresh egg. I'm trying one more egg. It also landed on its top. So all three are good egg. Let's test a rotten egg. This is an egg which I bought like 2 months before. I'm pretty sure this is rotten. Let's test. See, it's floating. This is definitely a rotten egg. You are not supposed to eat it. This is how you test whether an egg is good or bad to eat. Okay, bye bye, see you.